painful defeat. But no one had reason to hang their head this day. 1980 will long be remembered as one of the most exciting finals in NCAA history. Somehow it seemed more than just a friendly rematch.